standing up is silence? Is another person abused? Is another person harassed? Is another person raped? Is another person dead? Is another person? In this place, there is no room for the word abuse and the reflection of a survivor's lack of character and self-worth in the same conversation. In this place, saying I don't know much about it, or I'm afraid to lose my friends, are simply lame excuses for lack of action. In this place, a president can be a perpetrator. A professor can be a perpetrator. A person that is woke can be a perpetrator. In this place, naming the people who have taken advantage of other people is not political. It's not simply starting shit. It is just the truth. In this place, a survivor's side of the story is not in an open investigation. It's not open for discussion. Is nothing but the truth. See, in this place, the poems are not more important than the people. In this place, the poems are not more important than the people in this place. Thanks, y'all. I got one more for you all. This one's called Rosewater. Yeah, thanks so much for having me. This has been like so much fun. What better way to spend a Saturday? Thank y'all so much. Give it up for yourselves one more time. And before I close out, like, I just want us to like give like the warmest, loudest, as if there was like 50,000 people in here, like all like your hearts, your hands, your souls, whatever. Give it up for every poet that has come up here for feedback. Yeah. That is. Like a whole nother level of bravery to come up here and share some poems is dope, but then to ask the audience like, hey, give me some feedback on that is like powerful and mighty and amazing. And yeah, y'all are brave. Can't wait to hear more poems. My voice builds, and I build into myself, and myself builds bricks that topple out of my eye sockets. There drenched like ghosts. While ghosts are somewhere scathing, they're somewhere talking shit, somewhere singing of what I once was or should or could have been. As my voice builds, and I build into myself, and myself builds into parts of you, and you are a lake of rose water, sweating in the middle of summer, harvesting what's left of the rain, the weight of this world skipping off the weight of your shoulders like stone. These poems are a house I built, and in this house it rains. Just to see a rainbow now, that's miraculous, isn't it? That these poems house a voice that builds while buildings are collapsing all around us, while people are crumbling all around us, where families are being torn and walls are being built to tear, where rage builds the revolution inside my mouth. The revolution in my mouth builds the war inside myself, and myself builds inside of you, and you are gently loving me. I've watched you fight for our freedom, with fists gone, flapping wings, searching frantically for the sun. I've watched you gone matriarch for your mother, plant a family tree on the side of her cheek and coax it to growth. I've watched you feast on the silence while cutting the heads off of broccoli and dangling them by the blood of their neck to dry, all while humming some song by Leon about some girl named Lisa who fell in love in the boot, all while I am building a home out of you, out of the poem on the side of your hip, out of the Nina in your smile, out of the way you are when you get your way with me, and my voice builds, and I build into myself, and myself builds into, darling. Thanks y'all so, 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 so much. I wanna hear some more poems, let's go.